joint manager director, Brahmos Aerospace, and basically I'm responsible for interaction with Russian side. So I present our company in Dubai Air Show in this year. It's not first participation our company in this air show, and I hopeful it's this participation should be very fruitful, because Middle East country, it's good potential user our product, and we feel that a lot of potential user already visited us, and I hopeful we have good perspective for future.
So what are the exhibits that you have here?
Now we proposed full spectrum of our products, and that means missile complex can be deployed on ship, mobile launcher, submarine, and also aircrafts. And we feel that it's quite interesting for people who visit us.
So this time we have the India Pavilion for the first time in Dubai Air Show, and that is just next to Brahmos. So how do you feel about that?
It's good solution, because Brahmos very strong connect with company which present in Indian Pavilion, and we support in this activity each other. It's good solution.
Okay. So how have been the response till now? Today is the third day of Dubai Air Show. How has been the response of the traders and the public here?
Not very clear question, what it means response.
Today is the third day of Dubai Air Show.
Yes.
So did you had any military interactions, people who have been shown interest, showing interest in the products?
Yes. From day to day we had a lot of visitors, and different kind, and military, civil people, people from Dubai, people from other country, and they have some interest to our store.
So which product is most popular in this Middle East region for?
I cannot choose some concrete product. I mean Brahmos. All kind of our missile complex is quite interesting for different kind of potential users. So it depends.
For Middle East region specifically, what people have been looking most in the exhibits? The more inquiries that you are getting.
And Air Force and Navy is a very, very interesting our products. I feel that's one.